So we often have patients come to us with pain in the shoulder blades, between the shoulders, down about mid-back, and actually sometimes it's been so bad that they've gone to the emergency room thinking they're having a heart attack, because it can sometimes even radiate down into the arm with the mimicking that of a heart attack. And oftentimes, you know, they usually rule that out, give them a pain pill, muscle relaxers, which obviously mask it, never fix anything. So I wanted to explain to you a little bit about where this happened. So I will tell you right now that almost 100% of the time when you have pain in the upper back, specifically that pain there between the shoulder blades, sometimes it can be like a knife sticking you in the back. Sometimes you have a big knot that you can feel, the muscles are just really tight there. Almost 100% of the time, it actually is compensation for something going on in your neck. Almost 100% of the time. 99% of the time, I would say so. So what happens is your body is designed to be straight. Your spine's designed to be straight. Well, if one of the bones in the top of the neck get even a tiny little bit out of position, the head sits on those top bones, and it'll take the head with it. Well, the brain doesn't like it. So the brain sends messages and says, hey, I'm out of balance. I got to get level. Well, when this bone gets out of line, the body can't fix it. It cannot realign it. So what will happen over time is your body will start compensating till that head levels. So what it'll do is it could pull down one shoulder. It could pull up one hip. If it's turned, it can start your spine rotating from side to side. So up in here, you have little bones, little muscles. But as you get lower, you have bigger bones, bigger muscles, and to add insult to injury, you have ribs, and you have scapulas, and you have all these other things up here that are connected to those muscles. So as it works down in the upper back, there's a lot more things there to get irritated there. And a lot of times it'll pull on those ribs. And so you can imagine how if your body contorts, how it can create that heavy-duty muscle spasms, swelling, inflammation, pain between the shoulder blades. Matt, actually, it's such an easy thing to fix, though, if we can find what the cause of it is. And like I said, 99% of the time it comes from the neck. If we can find it, if we can correct it, then like a domino effect, it literally will work its way back down, and you will feel the muscles start to let go. And in this case, it won't be like a muscle relaxer. It will be a permanent thing. The muscles let go and they don't have to fight anymore. If your body gets contorted, then that means one side stretches and the other side shrinks. So it's a constant tug of war going on from the base of your head all the way across to the shoulders. Sometimes it goes all the way down even into your lower back. So if you have pain between the shoulder blades, get checked. Let's get checked and see what's causing it. Okay, as I told you, I'll tell you one thing for sure. It's not a drug deficiency. So taking medications is not going to fix it. And it's not too many body parts. So there's no surgery, right? So what you need to do is find out what's causing it. Okay, come to our office. Let me check you. We don't charge for the initial visit, consultation, that is. The consultation to sit down with the doctor. And the doctor will tell you, hey, you know, I think I can help you. And then they'll explain to you what we need to do and any further charges. If it's something we can't help you with, then we'll try to find someone else that can. Okay, and then we'll refer you to that specialist so you can get the help that you need. It doesn't cost you anything for that, right? So give our office a call, 704-588-5560, if you're in the Charlotte area, if you're in the surrounding area, we have people come several hours away. But give our office a call. Let's get you in and find out what is causing that pain that just won't go away. And then if you don't live in this area, try to find an upper cervical doctor near you. Google it. If you can't find one wherever you're at, give our office a call. We'll do our best to find one for you, okay? Hope you have a great afternoon. We look forward to meeting you.